sec here. Just want to check if to get my volume, of course. Get into it a little bit earlier, but I played with a friend online. One net play friend. I just love how quickly, like, it recognizes my, controller. Well, I'm trying to load the stick. Alright, what's the friends, I think? Put it back up. It's gonna sound like too loud at times, but let me refer to some of the other people out so they can. Central District, where's that? I thought some Robo still kept going. It would have been nice to have like story co-op. Whenever there's 2v2 or free-for-alls or something. Probably just 2v2. Or actually not even, like 2v2 and tag I should say. Between tag and 2v2, tag seems like the one that's taken a lot more seriously, for good reason. I gotta get at your hairstyle, my boy. Look like you try to be Super Saiyan, but no. never even see that guy though. Or the designers. Yes! The favorite! Or my favorite, I should say. Thank goodness for a wild soldier. Alright, we have to use the limit, I guess. Or do I? Is it optional? Yeah. It's mandatory. But I am A-okay with that. Close one. I really struggle there. forgot about this little segment. Funny, my fight against Gemini, I had no time for my almost no time for my pods. Or did I? secrets will work with this guy. I just realized that Klimt looks like a police officer. Some kind of futuristic policeman, right? Did not say Duncan. Oh man, he's shooting on this guy. Event's supposed to go down now. sure. I think you can buy parts here too. Mega Buster.
Mm-hmm.
already in the school. See if they're sliding on those. Thank you. hear a new collision move, huh? Yeah, we're right into that. Game mod is pretty cool. imagining kind of like Gary Sprite, to be honest, from your rival Sprite in Pokemon Gen 1. Yo, we gotta go to Dennis's crib. Give me a second. We need that V-laser gun. Can I rematch anybody here? Stark guy. Alright, let's fight this guy again. Dang it. Wait, I can sell, right? Oh, no, you can't. Huh. I thought you could. I guess you mean dioramas, you can. I guess they'll discourage you from trying new parts. Jacob's another guy, like, completely different people again. Or is it? Or are they, I should say? Who just changed his hairstyle? Nah, his personality's different. Combination I'm about to do is kind of like how many Robos they brought back. I'm not losing that easy. gave up. Changing anything or polishing, boy, come on. All right, we playing dirty. Gosh, yo, they boosted the hell out of his collision move. Oh, you know what it is? He has like the dolphin one now, basically. I don't think we gotta talk to him again though. I wanna get the V laser. I don't think there's any recent bodies on there. I don't have enough. Man, this guy's got a tie. Museum movie. I think it was the second one. The trailer so much, man. It's like, boom, firepower. Crazy. I don't think I ever really seen anybody use stabilizer legs. It is rare. Like ground legs are sort of stabilizer legs. Center, okay. I'll be right back. Give me like, I don't know, 5 minutes. Or less. up at this little festival. And I also take my face cam out. Get started already. 5, huh?
Thank you.
I rock with this build too much. At least my HP was B. We're in good shape. Different Coliseum, still close quarters. Great fight. Okay. you're changing my parts? No, we're finishing it out with this guy. How the hell did I do that? You still see yourself with this view. Okay, I think it was Z. Okay, shotgun. Wow, I can't believe they still kept this guy. Wolfen. I don't know what it's called now, though. Award ceremony. Classic. I used to see her in like outside outfit. That's what it was. Unitron. Or Dodo King. You got kind of nervous about that, huh? Reminds me of Guts. The guy that would use Guts to Mega Man. Alright, well, we're wrapping up here. I'm not gonna make a long outro. I'm gonna make this fairly quick. Thanks for watching. tomorrow I should stream again. Not sure when, obviously. Yeah, probably like I wouldn't say save time, but a little bit earlier. So we'll see what happens. Bye.